The surprise of the evening, that Conservative leader Lynn Verge battled for her own seat. The count was seesawing all evening, though her party did much better than even some Conservatives predicted.
To the people of Humber East, regardless of the outcome tonight, I want to say that it's been an honor to represent you in the House of Assembly since 1979.